Steve and I were talking to him, remember his name? I say it and I don't even remember from him. I'm learning that. And Steve back there could get paid his. I shared with Steve a little thing about my dad. And my dad was, I guess, an astonishing man. And one of the little things that he did, I didn't know about until after he had passed. And when he would read the Marietta Journal and see one of my coworkers or a friend of mine or someone that he knew, and they had accomplished something, he would cut out, flip out that little article or that picture or whatever it was, write a little note and mail it to him. And I had no idea he would do that. But years after he passed away, I had several people come up to me and say, oh yeah, I remember your dad, man. He said, he used to clip out little things and send me in the mail. I said, I didn't even know him. You know, he just, out of the goodness. And it made a big influence on their lives. And, you know, little something, little nothing, really. It took him 5 minutes of his time to do that. Really made a difference in someone else's life.
And these people came back to you and shared it. And you didn't know your dad was doing it.
I had no idea he was doing that until I came out. He, you know, he wasn't boastful. He was just, you know, trying to be loving and thoughtful of someone else.
Oh, listen, was he adding bad to people?
Yes.
Yeah. Hey. I'm not sure where you are with this, but when people pass, we've all had to have a life. Yeah, my parents, Mr. Vernon. The presence may be gone, but the essence is still among us. Hang on, buddy. So can you do me a favor? God's love you, man. Jackie, go ahead.
Fourth love of the day.